You're going to want to start by getting acquainted with carving the bowl. Make sure that the foot in front is the same one as the direction you're going. If you're turning left, your left foot should be in front. If you're turning right, your right foot should be in front. Before you try your jump transition inside the bowl or on a ramp, make sure you can do your 180 on flat ground first. If you're turning to the right, start with your right hand in front. Tuck your arms in as you make the jump. For working your way up, find a small bowl or ramp and practice going back and forth as many times as you can. Remember how I showed you the 180s? Use your arms when you turn. Ramp skating can be like bank track roller derby in that you use momentum and the shape of the ramp to propel you in the direction you want to go. Almost like using your legs to pump on a swing, you can use your arms to propel you around in a turn. Find a small incline to practice on and work on your style. Once you've gotten comfortable with your jump transitions, your 180s on flat ground, and your double stalls, go ahead and attempt this one. That's it. Have fun. Wear your gear.